Hello guys, today now learn this single block and simple single block and 3D in AutoCAD. First now create the rectangle, select the rectangle command, click the left side and take the dimension is 100 by 120, press enter. Now create the rectangle with the help of extrude command. Select the extrude command, extrude mode select solid, select the rectangle, press enter. Select the height is 25 mm, press enter. Next visual style is wireframe. Now select the shaded. Next use the command copy edges. Select this edge and press enter, and distance is 25 mm, press exit. Next again select the press pull command, select this area and height is 16.0. Now create the right angle shape in 3D block in AutoCAD. Next take the circle in center, midpoint, select the center is radius is 15 mm. Again now select use press pull command, select this area, click the negative direction. Now ready to the hold this 15 radius. Next select the circle, select circle command, center circle, and take the midpoint and select this center 15.0, press enter. Again select the press pull command and select the circle, press the left hand sides. Now fillet the two side edges, select the fillet command and radius is 30 mm, press enter, select these edges, enter. Next select this edge, press enter. Now create the fillet. Next this sides again use the keyboard in space bar, select edges, press enter, double enter, select space bar and select these edges, press enter. Now ready to the our 3D drawing in the SI isometric. Select this circle and delete these circles, use the erase command. Now select these lines and line is erase. And next edges of color. Select the colors greens, sky and blue. Now we want to the choice the color green, yellow. We now select the green color. Okay, and press escape. Now ready to the in how to draw the in 3D AutoCAD drawing in AutoCAD drawing in 3D blocks. select these views any northeast next and northwest and WSC isometric. Now select the first SC isometric. Complete the our drawings is 3D easy. Draw the with help of press pull command and select this block and move the delete these circles. Clear completely how to draw in learn to the this 3D simple block. Okay guys, is completed our full drawing in 3D AutoCADs. Okay, thanks for watching my video. You too subscribe my channels and press the bell icons. Thank you.